Weenie Land, a world of opportunity and a land of meat byproducts. Eating this stuff is bad enough. Making it is something that, well, most people don't even like to think about. Thinking about it is all Frank ever did, and you could tell by his cheery disposition that he'd been here a long time.
I hate my life.
The fact of the matter was, he hated a lot of things. But there's one thing he hated more than anything else.
Freaking hot dogs.
The god-awful things were everywhere, and if you weren't careful...
Frick! Look out!
It could spell disaster. The processor couldn't distinguish Frank from the rest of the furs. Faster than you could say, pass the mustard.
It's impossible. Not this. Stay away, you freak.
Will workman's comp cover this?
He was a 9 foot tall tombstone.
Somebody's going to pay for this. In big bills.
And somebody did. Armed with a startling new look and sour attitude, Weenie thrust his vengeance upon the city in a reckless crime spree. But eventually, the law caught up with him. After a brief stint in the joint, he tried to find work suitable to his disposition. He became a cab driver.
So, I like cheddar cheese, but, you know, then there's brie.
Of course, Limburg is a bit of a problem.
Problem? I got your problem right here, Mac. Or maybe you haven't noticed. I'm a freaking hot dog!
Excellent. He tried the pro wrestling circuit. But this weenie had trouble playing by the rules.
Oh, you broke my arm!
Help someone who cares, you fast pansy!
It was the job as a sideshow freak that proved his undoing. Unemployed, he drifted aimlessly, seeking comfort in all the wrong places. The next bottle of booze became his only concern. Body and mind deteriorated rapidly. Desperate and depressed, he felt suicide was the only answer. But that was before he met her.
Hiya, handsome. Care to buy a girl a drink?
Beats me! I must be dreaming!
My name's Sprinkle. I used to work in a donut factory.
It didn't take Felini to figure out they were made for each other.
Baby, you stole my manhood! Are you up for a serious round of ring toss?
Only if you're USDA certified, you big dog.
Ooh.